Hey guys, welcome back to No Catch Name. It's me, Ella. I wanted to hop on here real fast to let you know that Crystal at Chronically Crocheting has released her cute gnome pattern. This is the one that I made for her as a test. And if you've seen it in vlogs and stuff. But it is so cute. His name is Sir Guards-a-Lot. And he's pretty big. And he's cute. And he's fairly easy. The hat is a little tricky. I would say it's not a beginner amigurumi friendly, but it's probably like an intermediate one. But it is so cute, and he actually worked out pretty quick, and he's just adorable. But anyway, she's got the pattern available on her Etsy account, which I will link down below. So go over and check it out if you want to make this cute little guy. I know a lot of people have been waiting for the pattern to be released, and it's released now. And again, you don't have to use Christmas colors. You know, gnomes can be made in any color. So I just made mine Christmassy because that's how I am. But head over and definitely check out the pattern, and I'll also link her channel below if you want to check it out too. So. Yay! Bye, guys.